damage.
Well, truckers have felt the pain of the pump recently. While there is a truck driving shortage across the country, a Knoxville-based company is looking to hire right now. Yeah, it's a business dominated by men, but Abby Casoras shows us how women are making their mark on the industry.
I love it on the road. I can't imagine doing anything else.
Shelley Lytle is one of the chemical truck drivers you might see on the interstate any given day. And her manager, Laurie Doran, is the mother hen of the drivers.
A daughter and six grandkids, and then I have 28, 30 other children.
People underestimate women in their field.
I was looked down on a lot because I'm a woman doing a man's job. And it is a man's world out there. I don't care what they say. It's not an easy transition for women to come into a man's world.
Christy Williams with Highway Transport has worked the transportation industry for more than three decades.
And when I started, there was very, very few females in this organization as far as transportation. And to see the growth over the many years has been quite impressive, but it's still not where it needs to be.
According to the American Trucking Association, the number of women truck drivers is increasing, but only 7% of truck drivers are women. Williams says they're partnering with the Women in Trucking Association, showing women they can break into this field.
I think a lot of people think about it, they get in the truck and they're out on the road for months at a time. It's really not that way anymore. You have flexibility, so you have an option if you would like that fits your lifestyle and you like to hit the road for a couple weeks at a time, that's certainly available. But we also have opportunities where you can be out maybe just a couple nights a week. And we have several drivers who literally work and get home every single night.
Lytle says she hopes this pushes more women to try trucking.
Other females on the, you know, that they'll pass next to you. And it's like, we're like a bunch of kids. Hey, how you doing? You know, just happy to see another woman behind that wheel. I think all women should come out here and do this.
It's a great chance to see the world. Reporting in Knoxville, Abby Casoras, WVLT News.
Highway Transport is offering pay increases and flexibility for new employees. If you want to apply, Williams says all of their locations have openings right now.